Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaobox. So today I'm going to show you how to disable pop-up blockers in your Google Chrome web browser. So nowadays this Google Chrome is mostly used in Windows, Mac and other operating systems because it provides fast web browsing. At same time, if you use any unwanted websites, some pop-up web pages opening in new window or same page section. So if you like to disable these unwanted pop-up pages, just follow me friends. And this method almost works for all Windows versions, Android and Mac version also, because this setting location is common for all devices. But don't forget to update your Google Chrome browser. So let's get started. So first of all, open your Google Chrome settings by simply press that vertical 3-dot icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner, and then one drop down menu is opening. So here you can go to settings. So here it shows lots of options, but here you can scroll down and then go to advanced settings. So now again it shows some settings, but you can go to site settings, and it is placed under the privacy and security settings. So just click to open it. So now in this section it shows all my allowed permissions. So here you can go to pop-up and redirects. So just click to open it. So now in this section, in bottom it shows some website URLs, and these are the some sites that allow the pop-ups. But if you want to block any pop-ups, just click to add that particular website URL by simply press that add option and then type your website URL. For example, I try to type Facebook and then click to add these changes. So same way, you can add your unwanted websites in this section. And also customize these settings by enable or disable these pop-up settings. So this is the way you can easily disable or enable pop-ups in your Google Chrome web browser. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaobox, and thanks for watching.